On Drovers TV, balance sheets at American feed yards continue to bleed red. According to the latest Sterling Profit Tracker, a $3 drop in average cash-fed cattle prices put closeouts nearly $60 short of break-even. That's down another $7 compared to last week. Even lower feed costs weren't enough to stem the decline. The total cost to finish a steer now averages about $1,650. Last year was more than $2,100 per head.